had some money to spare after disposing of the horn, so it seemed time to invest in some new tools. Farkas is one of the few merchants willing to risk selling to an independent like me, and his prices are steep. But the other choice is to let one of the so-called city wardens give me orders and take a cut of my profits. They've been after me for years to join one of their stables, but I'm not interested. Maybe they'll get the idea and give up. More likely, they'll just ramp up the threats. Nothing I can't handle if I'm careful. And lucky. And my luck seems to have finally turned for the better.